Good morning, guys. It's 9 o'clock. I can't believe I've been up for 2+ hours, closer to 3 probably. Anyway, it is Wednesday, July 9th. I leave in 2 days for Saskatchewan. I need to pack up a lot of my house today. But before I do any of that, we're going to play some Hearthstone. So, my quests are Rogue and Warlock, essentially, because so let's go back to ranked and we'll keep trucking along on Rogue. Also, yesterday's video ended kind of awesomely. It sucked that it kind of DC'd there at the end, but oh, that was so epic. So epic. I love it. Okay, Shaman. Alright. Don't want you to this early. That's pretty good. Shaman. Also, we're coming up on 400 subscribers soon. That's pretty exciting. Let's not do anything this turn. Alright, we will do this.
This guy's toast.
Okay, fine. Be that way. Flurry. You are not a blade flurry.
Here we go. Here we go.
Boom. No kidding, that was a mistake. Alright. Shamans. Okay. Well, that's one. Tear. Alright. Let's go again. Another shaman. No. All right. Well. Not cool. Really? Oh boy. All right.
Here we go. Job done.
Okay. What the heck? Not cool. Ow. Find them.
Here we go.
This guy's toast.
Well played. Shamans. Oh, let's keep going. I need like two or three more wins on this deck. goody. Alright. Oh, no, I can still kill him. Actually, I can kill everybody. Okay, that's awesome. Alright, let's do... Yeah, I won't have enough mana if I play that first, so we'll do this. We'll do this. We will Blade Flurry. No! How much overload is that gonna give you? Okay. Well, let's play you. Oh, good. Okay. Well,
here we
I'm gonna
go.
Do this. I'm gonna play this. I'm gonna do this. Do 18 damage next turn. No, I can kill him this turn. Okay. Leroy. Shadowstone. That was luck, because there was not a whole lot of skill there on my part. Sweet, alright. Yay! Alright, one more. What time is it? 23. Okay, let's try one more. Nope, today is just not the day for that. Alright, that is it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you feel so inclined. Have a beautiful day.